You know what's more infuriating than folks skipping bail? Folks skipping state prison? This asshole was doing time for shooting up a clucking bell because they got his order wrong. And now he's just got out. If we don't find him and claim the reward, someone else will. Motherfucker!